God that as I know so many that I've been in contact with 39 years of ministry, that some of our fathers didn't want anything to do with us anymore after we all came out and so forth and so on. I'm so thankful this morning. I am so blessed that I have two parents. Sorry. That have loved me just like our heavenly parent loves us. Loved me unconditionally. Their whole big thing was always, son, just be careful. That was always the word to me. As the Bible says, train up a child the way he should go when he's old, and he won't depart from it. I thank God that, yes, we've all been through all kinds of experiences and trials and tribulations and so forth. The most wonderful, special thing to me has been that God has never left me. He promised that he would never leave us nor forsake us. He's always been there. And this is one of those songs that my dad used to love. Jesus is the sweetest name I sweetest name.